After we wrapped up our tour of the cave, we went ahead and drove through Wind Cave National Park. Saw lots of cute prairie dogs and bison, of course. It was definitely worth taking the extra time to explore beyond the cave. While we were in western Nebraska, we also visited Chadron State Park. It's another really pretty park with lots of amazing views. We did the Steamboat Springs hike, which was really fun. It had a lot of elevation, but totally worth it. There was camping in Chadron, and it's in more of a little town, so it was much closer to go get things you needed.